Good. That. That should do it. Let's see. Better idea.
Yeah, not bad.
So weird. got a better plan. Got you.
Yeah.
always need them. Something out of this.
Thank you. I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
Hello, Deacon.
So, looks like you've been busted out of the militia.
Me and everyone else. And no, I don't miss it. Well, Deacon, you take care now.
See you later, Sal. You better keep those gloves on.
Going nuts.
Jesus. The colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Yeah, okay. I see you later, Deke.
Weaver, what's up, man?
Deke, I remember Corey saying you were pretty good at dealing with marauders back in the day.
Yeah, I dealt with my share, yeah.
I got a good one for you. A group of drifters was spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over to Tealson Pass, the same way you came. Anyway, dude, here's the thing. They were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Is that some shit or what?
Rippers.
You know them? Shit. We need you to track them down. We got enough to deal with around here without some goddamn cult springing up in our backyard.
Yeah, trust me, you don't want rippers starting up anywhere near you. Oh, God. All right, we've marked their position on my map. I'm gonna take care of them.
My dude. Thanks, Deke.
Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
What's up?
Nothing.
Ah, Deke, how's life, man?
D, what's happening?
Hey, Deke.
So how's life without the militia?
Oh, great, man. I kind of like Corey, you know? He was okay, but the colonel, he was fucking crazy. I mean, he really lost it at the end. Hey, Deke, see you around.
That drifter, St. John. Come on a minute.
Deacon, good. I've got an important job for you.
Well, that's why I'm here, Russell.
A group of marauders has been hitting our supply runs. I've marked them on your map. We think they're hiding out in a network of caves south of Crater Lake.
Caves? Okay.
We don't got enough men to attack them head on.
So you thought I could go in, quiet, and take them out?
Yeah, exactly. Thanks, Deke. I know you got this.
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
So, no more militia, huh? How's that going?
I kind of miss it, to be honest. Being a sergeant and all. There were some nice perks, you know? Well, what the hell? Life goes on.
Yes, it does.
See, it didn't take you long to lose the red armband. I guess I don't blame you, you know, with everything that happened. Okay, yep. Okay, then. Gas it is. All right, then. Hey, see you later, Deke.
Hey, Deke. So no more yes, sir, and no, sir. Yeah. You gonna miss it?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Me neither, to be honest. You know, though, I will miss being able to order your scrawny ass around, that's for sure. Jeez.
You know what? Yeah, that I might actually miss.
Nothing today? See you later, D.
Hey! Doing? Okay, then. Deke, I'll catch you next time.
Oh, Deke. How's life out in the crapola, huh?
What's up, Bergie?
You got something in mind? Not today. Alrighty. Hey, Deke. I'll see you around, okay?
Deke, what are you up to?
Scrap. Come on! Shit!
Tunnel heading west. I guess Nero didn't want anyone getting to the coast. Finally, Jesus. Oh. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name. That's interesting.
Awesome.
That group of drifters is here, just where you said they would be.
Hey, St. John, you got this?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. Yeah, are they gonna...
Good luck, man. Russell out.
St. John, the Diamond Lake. Come in.
Deke.
It's done.
That's the problem with you guys taking out most of the hordes up there.
What's that?
Well, you opened it up for every asshole murdering squatter, drifter, and marauder in 100 miles. I'm not sure which is worse.
Ever fought a horde, Russell?
Well, no.
Okay, well then shut the fuck up. St. John out.
Russell to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Russell. Got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Use everything.
That drifter, St. John. Let him in.
Konnichiwa, Deacon St.
So, and no more sergeant stripes, yeah? How do you feel about that?
I think it's fine. I miss Captain Kuri. Jane.
Bye, Rumi.
Deke, man am I glad to see you.
What's up, Russell?
One of our supply runs got wiped out. I sent a group of men to find out what the hell happened, and then they got hit. Everyone made it back except Gomez.
Gomez? Is she alive?
No idea. Tracks from the site lead in every goddamn direction. I need someone with tracking skills to get out there and find her.
Shit, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, man. I feel responsible, you know?
Deke, what are you up to?
Hey, Lucas.
Need some petrol, yeah? See you, Deke. Hey, Deke.
Hey, Deacon.
Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point, that there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah. No, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself. God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys. Let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his face.
I'm not cool.
You're such a perv.
You are a perv.
Hey, we got a goddamn ripper here! Turn around!
Not a ripper!
Hey, whoa, hold up.
I know her. Put that away, I got this.
Okay, take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit. But it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC.
And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him, too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I was rather had to work at that.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Okay, what can I do you for? Good one. Okay. Yeah, good. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. I'll be here if you need me.
Deacon, let him in.
Deke, how have you been?
That's all I got today.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Hey, Jazzy. How's my favorite bounty collector?
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Not buying today. I'll be seeing you.
I seen everything you done for the camp. A lot of folks alive.
Manny?
All right. See you around, Deke.
cat, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Someone at the gate.
I know him. Let him in.
Hey, Deke.
Hey, Mercer.
Whatever. Stay whole, brother. All right?
Check this out. I'm